Hey there, lads and ladies, it is Petrifying Pumpkins here, and I am back with some breaking Firewall Zero Hour news for you. The source for this news is actually my own channel for once. That's because yesterday morning I was streaming Firewall with none other than Firewall developers Hess Barber and Damon Shabs. There was also Kyle Mulqueen in the chat, and it was a good time, despite Decepticon also being on the team. But anyway, throughout the stream, the developers were being asked a few questions and whatnot, and they gave a few answers here and there, so check that out. But we also got a couple of bombshells too. So bombshell number one was that they are currently playtesting new maps. That's right, lads and ladies. I've seen this being asked many times. Will we be getting new maps? And it sounds like that's a big fat yes. Now keep in mind, this is still in development and anything could change, so it's not 100% guaranteed, but it's fairly close in my opinion, maybe 99%. Fingers crossed, new maps will be added as free updates. I suspect they will, as they may fracture the player base otherwise, but we'll have to wait and see how this all plays out. Now let me know in the comments below what kind of maps you'd like to see. Would you like to see more long range maps like the docks or the warehouse maps? Or do you think we need more close combat maps like Shoothouse? Also, do you think they'll stick to the Russia, UK, Middle East kind of format they've got, or will we see something completely different? Personally, I'd love to see a map with maybe a snowy environment, but that's just me. So moving on to bombshell number two now, those of you who have been asking, will there be more operators added to the game? Yes, those are being worked on too, including a female Irish operator. Now this is very exciting, of course, but keep in mind this could be very early concept level stuff. The Irish female may not make it into the game or may undergo significant changes. They might turn her into a Scottish woman, for example, who knows. But that's not even the point really. The point is that the team are working on new operators for us, and that alone has me hyped, has me moist, Irish or not. And of course, if they are working on new operators, that raises the question of, will these new operators come with new skills? Every operator has a built-in skill after all, so maybe this Irish lady will have her own. Of course, it's also possible that they could just give her one of the skills that is already in the game that no other contractor has as a permanent skill, like the investor skill or the instant karma skill, for example. It'll be interesting to see if new contractors will be paid or free, considering they wouldn't really split the player base up like maps would if they weren't free. Again, we'll have to wait and see. It's all early days, yes, anything could change. But what do you think? What operators would you like to see in the game? I bet a lot of you are going to say Canadian and French operators. Also, if they bring new skills, what kind of skills would you like to see? I saw someone mention before a skill that makes you invisible on the cameras, which I thought sounded very interesting. I'd like to hear more interesting skill ideas from you guys, so put them down in the comments below. Anyway, with that, I will end this video, lads and ladies. Thank you all very much for watching, and thanks to Hess, Damon, and Kyle for joining in the stream and revealing all this top secret information. Don't worry, Kyle, if you're watching, I won't tell them about the pickles yet. If you like this video and would like to help me and this channel out, then please consider doing all that usual shite. There will be loads more Firewall and PS Viewer content to come, so stay tuned, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye for now.